sand is, if you're looking at that piece there,
yeah,
you've got three very distinct ruts.
Yeah.
Now, if you get a wee wobble on before you go into that,
yeah,
you shouldn't worry. One of the things a lot of novices do,
yeah,
I did it when I, and one of the guys that taught me to ride sand was Gary Jones,
yeah,
and he said, don't worry about ruts ever in sand.
Okay.
You make your own rut.
Okay.
So if you come over that little bump,
yeah,
and you're going to head for that, see the knife edge?
Yeah. Yeah.
If you're heading for that, you don't worry about it.
Right.
You will plough straight through,
yeah,
and just keep the throttle on.
Yeah.
Gently,
yeah,
accelerate through.
Because you do tend to head for the ruts, like you're
uh-huh.
If my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say
she went down in an airplane, fried dead in suntan, fell in a cement mixer full of quicksand. Help me, help me, I'm no good at goodbye. She met a shark on the water, fell and no one caught her. I returned everything I ever bought her. Help me, help me, I'm all out of lines and ways to say.
Feels the sting. You were my everything. Someday I found a love like yours.
A love like yours.
She'll think I'm Superman, not Superman. Even how could you live on your own? That's cool, but if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say.